Idols essay judge Somizi finds love again. They say the grass is always greener on the other side, and that seems to be the case for Somizi Mite Longo. The Idols essay judge, who's reportedly going through a messy divorce with husband Mohil Motong, seems to be in a happy and peaceful place. He has developed a love for the sport of tennis and is going through this new journey with his fans through social media, honestly. We're here for it. Taking to Instagram the other day to share his usual entertaining videos, he addressed his dental health. The Metro FM, who is very conscious of his hygiene, revealed that brushing his teeth is his least favorite daily routine, anything else he can do, but he only brushes his teeth because he has it. Hello. So I've just taken a bath. I haven't moisturized my face. I've always wanted to ask this. Am I the only one? Anyone who knows me would know that I'm very centrobulated as far as my dental health is concerned. I'm very finicky with my mouth and I want to make sure that it smells good all the time. However, he does enjoy taking a bath and moisturizing his face. But, am I the only one who does everything? I look forward to taking a bath. I look forward to moisturizing my face. I look forward to doing my hair, but this I do because I have to. Pointing at his toothbrush, am I the only one who is lazy or hates brushing their teeth but do it because they have to? Said Mhongo.
Yeah.